Is the ChatGPT app responding slowly on your iPhone? If you're experiencing a slow and lagging issue on the ChatGPT app, then don't worry. Follow these four advanced troubleshooting guides to fix ChatGPT responding slowly on iOS devices. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Check and fix the internet connection. Make sure that your internet is working fine. Open up a browser and go to any website you wish. If it's not loading, then turn on the airplane mode for 10 seconds, then turn it back off. Or you can switch your network Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. Solution 2. Update the ChatGPT app. Open the App Store, tap ChatGPT. Now if you found any updates, then please update the app. But if you don't find any updates, then skip to Solution 3. Solution 3. Offload the ChatGPT app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, search ChatGPT, tap on it, tap Offload App, tap Offload App again, tap Reinstall the app. Lastly, make sure that you have free storage and strong internet connection available on your iPhone. If you are still having any problems, then uninstall the app and reinstall the app from the App Store. And hopefully that will fix the problem. And as always, thanks for watching.